All right, so what I'm gonna do is just demonstrate real quick. This is the pickup bucket. So really good in the cages. You just pick up the balls real quick instead of having the kids coming in and out of the cages. Just like that. And then this is the up bucket. The idea here is you put a foot here, make sure the handle's down, pull up and out, lock it in place, put the leg down so now you can throw BP. Boom, behind the L screen. And then when you're done, right, you're gonna make sure this handle stays down, because if it's up and a ball hits it, it'll be really hard to push down, and sometimes it won't go up and down from the elevation standpoint well. When you're done, what you do is you kick that down, release this handle, goes down just like that, and then you can carry 60 baseballs here, 60 baseballs here, 120 total. Pop it in like that, this goes down. Got a lid, you throw the lid on top. Keep your baseballs dry, and then there you go. So instead of carrying it, you're done.